So this exercise is seated posture. So the way that you're going to do this is you're going to have a seat. What you want to do is you want to rock back, you have the weight on your feet, you want to rock back as soon as you hit the ground, you're going to slow up and you're going to jump onto the box. This exercise that when you explode up that your knees don't crack in, you want to keep your knees out as you land on the block so that you're landing with your knees out as well, so that's easier.